What's up, everybody? It's Kaizu Monkey, and we're back with Arkham City Part. As you've come to know me, I keep forgetting where I left off, so let me just check. Okay, Arkham City Part 6. Okay, for today, for tonight, as you can see, I'm gonna use the. Okay, for tonight, I'm gonna use the Batman Beyond suit. Let's carry on from where we left off, which was, there you go. Rescue Mr. Freeze from Penguin in the museum, rescue remaining undercover GCPD officers. Alright. For upcoming episodes, I'm gonna have a little research on the game so I will not get lost as much. And you can see, there it is, in all his glory. We can only see him during the normal small cutscenes, but we won't able to see him during the big ones. So yeah, let's carry on. Okay, we have to find Mr. Freeze. From what I could gather... Okay, let me just have a look. Oh, fuck, almost ran down. Okay. Mr. Freeze is over there. So I'm gonna get closer to this thing. Okay. Looks funny without the cape. He's really trolling around like that. Okay. Got him! Okay. Let's carry on.
Come on, Batman. We're racing.
Oh no. What are you gonna do now? Didn't we tell you that was gonna happen?
Oh no,
sorry.
No, no.
Must have slipped our minds.
Maybe
you should go look for a can opener. Hell, why bother? Nothing's getting through the security gate. You're trapped out there.
You should just turn right round and get the...
And how'd he do that?
Right. Fuck you.
Come.
Poop asshole. It's great to be back. There he is.
Surely no introduction is necessary. Crime within crime.
Oh shit, fuck!
I shall slice you into pieces.
American. Oh, fuck you. Oh, ouch.
Look at you. How could you fit me? I hear you defeated my brother.
Ah.
He was always weaker than me.
Fucking hell.
Why won't you die?
Oh, ow. Okay, gotta take care of your small children first. Come on, buddy, come on.
Shall kill you.
Oh, fuck you.
Well, cut off your mask, the thing.
Oh, no, wait. Ah, fuck.
So strong. You're not so strong. I kill you with one hand. This will be easy, freak.
Whoa!
Oh. Look at me. How can you beat me?
And shut up! up! Boop, asshole! I'll get you out, Mifreeze. I'll get you out, Freeze.
Weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
I look like a fool. Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman. Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends.
And we will never be.
No!
Fuck you, asshole.
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
Okay. So apparently we need to get Freeze's suit back. Confront Penguin in the iceberg lounge. I haven't got his suit. How the hell am I? Okay. Oh, it's the one on the other side. Okay. Alright, I got it. No biggie. Let's go. Oh, I still don't have that thing. Shit. Let's pull a little bit closer.
Hello, oh. Batman. Can you hear me? Of course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skating. Tell us your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him.
Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck.
The sound of an
For fuck's sake. I should have pulled that thing closer. Shut up. I'm still thinking of maybe doing a Arkham Knight episode, but I'm contemplating why, Batman, why? Third time's a charm, I guess.
And there was me thinking it was going to be...
Shut up. As I was saying, I'm thinking of doing an Arkham Knight episode, but I'm not so sure. I saw this new game that my little bro actually downloaded. It was Assassin's Creed something. What was it? Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry, I think. Yeah, it's a DLC of I don't
Hello,
know.
Hello, Batman. Can you hear me?
Assassin's Creed.
Of course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skating. Tell him your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Okay, let's pull it closer. not let that thing happen again, right?
Good. Let's hear him squeal. What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
Okay.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings them in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done.
One man down.
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard the penguin? Move it! Oh, God. Everyone, get your asses over here now!
No good. He won't wake up. We're dead. We're gonna die in here. There's nothing we can do about it. Leave. We got more important things to be looking out for. What's wrong? You're too scared to show yourself?
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
Penguin gave an order, so move!
Stay quiet, and you'll stay safe.
I found another one!
But you two, what happened? Just wake up, come on!
Show yourself, chicken!
I've lost one of you idiots! Let's end it there!
You clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
He looks buff as fuck.
Hold up here till Batman finds the rest of the squad.
How do I
get our payback on this? Michael,
gonna do the one where he drops his explosive gel, you know, when he does that shit. I'm trying to do that. Oh, no, thank you. Fuck that shit. Okay.
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Okay, not taking any chances, come here. Introducing Solomon Grundy.
Shit.
how to defeat him right away. Oh, all right, let's see.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, shit. Oh, fucking shit.
Enough with the bloody explosives.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude.
No! What the hell are you doing?
Ah, fuck you, fuck you.
Well, you're asking for it now. Let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take. Finish you off, asshole. Come on, Batman, come on. Oi! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Thank you.
perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to it.
Alright. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. I'll maybe try to pump out one more episode for tonight. No promises on that. Hopefully, I'll get more done tonight or tomorrow itself. Alright, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.